some friends about that.
In India, August 29th is celebrated as National Sports Day.
This day is the birthday of the legendary hockey player Major Dhyan Chand Singh.
He was born on August 29th, 1905 at Allahabad.
He won 3 Olympic gold medals in hockey for India in the years 1928, 1932 and 1936.
He had scored 400 goals in 22 years from 1926 to 1948.
He was called as the Major because he had served in British Indian Army and also in Indian Army after independence.
He was passed away on 3rd December 1979 at the age of 74. For the memorial of him, our government declares Major Dhyan Chand Award the highest award for lifetime achievement in sports in India.
First National Sports Day was celebrated on 29th August 2015.
This day is celebrated to spread awareness about the importance of sports in everyone's life.
This day, President of India honors and thanks sports personalities with major awards, including K.L. Ratna, Arjuna Awards, Dronacharya Awards, Dhyan Chand Awards.